with KHO and 2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? The countdown to kickoff for the University of Hawaii football team is down to 11 days as the Rainbow Warriors will open their 2019 season next Saturday against Arizona. Rainbow Warriors enter year 4 under head coach Nick Rolovich, springboarded by optimism, returning more than 20 players with starting experience, and one of those individuals is second-year starting quarterback Cole McDonald. Following a sophomore season that saw him post over 3,800 yards passing and 36 touchdowns, the 6'4 California native has had a summer of accolades that include a 24/7 sports billing as a top 10 QB to go with the O'Brien and Maxwell Award watch list honors.
You know, it's a lot of not pressure necessarily, but you know, a lot of expectations to live up to. But for me personally, I mean, those are last year's numbers, those are last year's stats, and that's all from last year's, you know, from standings last year. And for me moving forward and for the team moving forward, you know, we're not looking at any awards, we're not looking at any, you know, trophies, you know. The only one we're focused on is at Mountain West and winning ultimately football games. And the guys around us, you know, we're pushing each other to get better, and, you know, it's showing on the field, and it showed last year, and we want to show them again this year. Leaders are going to lead regardless of the platform that you're given. You know, you make your own platform as a leader, whether, you know, you're a third string, you know, or first string guy, you know, leader's going to stand out, leader's going to lead. And, you know, coming in this year, you know, just represent Hawaii and really, you know, everything that we've been working towards this year, you know, just to see the fruits of our labor.
Oh, in the blink of an eye, it'll be go time. Kickoff between the Bows and Wildcats set for next Saturday, 4:30 at Aloha Stadium. Early Vegas odds have UH as 11-point underdogs.